Hello friends, find the value of x and y if xy equal to 1000 and x plus y equal to 100. Let's have a solution. Let xy equal to 1000 is first equation and x plus y equal to 100 is second equation. From second equation, x plus y equal to 100, y equal to 100 minus x. Let this is third equation. Now from first equation, xy equal to 1000. Put the value of y. We have here x as it is. Y is 100 minus x equal to 1000 as it is. Simplify this. 100x minus x square equal to 1000. Minus x square plus 100x minus 1000 equal to 0. Divide by minus 1 on both sides. Then it will be minus minus plus x square plus minus minus 100x minus minus plus 1000 equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, a equal to 1, b equal to minus 100 and c equal to 1000. Apply quadratic formula right now. X equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values of a, b and c. X equal to minus b is minus 100 plus minus square root minus 100 square minus 4. A is 1 and C is 1000 over 2. A is 1. X equal to minus minus plus 100 plus minus square root. Here 2 is even, minus minus plus. We have 100 square, we have 1. 4 times zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 4000 over 2. X equal to 100 plus minus square root, 10,000 minus 4000, we have 6000 over 2. X equal to 100 plus minus square root, 6000 is same as 400 times 15 over 2 as it is. Next, x equal to 100 plus minus, it can be written as square root of 400 times square root of 15 over 2. X equal to 100 plus minus square root of 400 is 20, square root of 15 is as it is over 2. Since if you have square root of 400, it will be 20 square, 20 square is 400, square cancel from square root, we have 20. I hope you understood. Next, x equal to 100 over 2 plus minus, separate the fractions, 20 square root of 15 over 2. X equal to 2 times 5, 10 we have here 50, plus minus 2 and 2 cancel, we have 10 square root of 15, which are values of x. So here x equal to 50 plus 10 square root of 15, or x equal to 50 minus 10 square root of 15. Recall y equal to 100 minus x, which is third equation. Y equal to 100 minus x, third equation here, y equal to 100 minus x. Now I'm going to find the value of y. Y equal to 100 minus x is 50 plus 10 square root of 15. Y equal to 100 minus 50 minus 10 square root of 15. So we have y equal to 100 minus 50, we have here 50 minus 10 square root of 15, and here we have y equal to 100 minus x is here 50 minus 10 square root of 15. So we have here y equal to 100 minus 50 minus minus plus 10 square root of 15. Y equal to 100 minus 50, we have 50 plus 10 square root of 15. So we have values of x and y, which is equal to 50 plus 10 square root of 15, 50 plus 10 square root of 15, and y is 50 minus 10 square root of 15, and also here, these values of x and y are 50 minus 10 square root of 15, and also 50 plus 10 square root of 15. So we have find out the values of x and y. In the last step, I am going to verify xy equal to 1000 and x plus y equal to 100. Now I'm going to putting the values of x and y. First take xy equal to 1000. So we have here x is 50 plus 10 square root of 15, and y is 50 minus 10 square root of 15 equal to 1000. This is like the formula of a plus b, a minus b, which is equal to a square minus b square. Applied, we have here 50 square minus 10 square root of 15 square equal to 1000. 5 times 5, 25, we have 2500 minus 10 square root of 15 square equal to 1000. Next we have here 2500 minus. 10 square we have here 100. Square cancels from square root. We have here 15 equal to 1000. Next we have here 2500 minus 100 times 15. We have here 1500 equal to 1000. You can see here 2500 minus 1500. We have 1000 equal to 1000. You can see left hand side equal to right hand side. Next, take here x plus y equal to 100. By putting the values of x and y, next x plus y equal to 100. I'm going to verify x is here 50 plus 10 square root of 15. 50 plus 10 square root of 15 plus y. Y is 50 minus 10 square root of 15. 50 minus 10 square root of 15 equal to 100 as it is. Here 10 square root of 15 cancels. We have here 50 plus 50 equal to 100. You can see here 50 plus 50 is 100. 100 equal to 100. Again, left hand side equal to right hand side. Both cases are verified, which shows that the values of x and y, 50 plus 10 square root of 15 and 50 minus 10 square root of 15, also this satisfies these equations of xy equal to 1000 and also x plus y equal to 100. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.